Hello, welcome to Suma Biology. The slide is about difference between prokaryotic DNA replication and eukaryotic DNA replication. Prokaryotic DNA replication inside the cytoplasm aura or eukaryotic DNA replication inside the nucleus aura. There is single origin of replication, ORI site 1 होगी. There is numerous ORI site more than 1 है. DNA polymerase 3 is the main enzyme. Alpha, DNA polymerase alpha carries the initiation while elongation is carried out by delta and epsilon. ठीक है जी. Repairing is done by DNA polymerase 1, gap filling 2 is done by it. Repairing, अगर कोई गलत substrate उसमें जुड़ जाता है, कोई गलत हमारा बेस जुड़ जाता है, तो उसकी रिपेयरिंग DNA polymerase करता है. The same are performed by DNA polymerase beta. RNA primer removed by DNA polymerase 1, DNA polymerase 1. RNA प्राइमर को रिमूव करता है, यहाँ पे RNA प्राइमर को रिमूव करता है DNA पॉलीमरेज़ बीटा.